Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. In a world where celebrity culture often intertwines with personal lives, the latest feud between David Beckham and Meghan Markle has captured the attention of millions. The drama unfolded after Meghan made some striking comments about David and his daughter, sparking a fierce response from the former football star. The public was left stunned and curious about the underlying motivations behind this unexpected clash. It all began when Meghan, during an interview, criticized the media portrayal of her life and her family dynamics, indirectly insinuating that David's contributions to his daughter's upbringing might not be as genuine as they seem. Her comments were seemingly aimed at highlighting the discrepancies in how celebrities like David are often celebrated in the media. But what she likely didn't anticipate was the backlash that would follow. David Beckham, known not only for his illustrious football career but also for his image as a devoted husband and father, wasn't going to let these remarks slide without a response. In a statement that sent shockwaves through social media, he addressed Meghan's comments head-on, calling her out for being fake and for playing a victim in a narrative that she herself had constructed. This was more than just a public relations issue. It was a personal affront to a man who has built his life around authenticity and family values. As the dust began to settle, fans and commentators alike started to dissect the implications of this feud. Social media platforms erupted with opinions, memes, and videos analyzing every aspect of the exchange. Many fans sided with David, praising him for defending his family, while others expressed concern over the potential for this feud to escalate further. After all, in a digital age where every word is scrutinized and dissected, the ramifications of such public disputes can be far-reaching. The tension between the two personalities was palpable, and as more information surfaced, it became evident that this was not merely a spontaneous reaction, but rather a calculated move in an ongoing battle for public perception. Meghan, who has often been criticized for her media strategy, seemed to be positioning herself as a champion of authenticity in a world filled with facades, while David was determined to protect his family's reputation and uphold his image as a role model. In the days following the incident, interviews with media outlets revealed that both sides were preparing for a potential escalation. Meghan's team was reportedly drafting a response that would further delineate her stance, while David's camp was strategizing how to maintain the upper hand in public sentiment. The media buzz surrounding their feud only intensified as fans eagerly awaited the next move from either camp, knowing full well that in the game of public relations, the stakes are incredibly high. As the narrative evolved, it became clear that this drama was more than just a celebrity spat. It was a reflection of larger societal issues regarding authenticity, media portrayal, and the pressures of fame. With both David and Meghan being iconic figures, their conflict resonated with a wide audience, sparking discussions about the nature of celebrity and the responsibility that comes with it. In what seemed like a never-ending cycle of commentary and speculation, both parties were thrust into the limelight, forced to confront not only each other, but also the expectations of their public personas. As fans debated the merits of each argument, it was evident that this feud would not be easily forgotten. In an age where every action is recorded and analyzed, both David and Meghan found themselves at the center of a storm that was only just beginning. As we delve deeper into this extraordinary saga, we will explore the events leading up to this confrontation, the reactions from both sides, and the larger implications of their words and actions in the realm of celebrity culture. David Beckham's response to Meghan Markle's remarks was swift and pointed, leaving no room for ambiguity. He took to his social media platforms, where he has amassed millions of followers, to address the situation directly. In a post that was both heartfelt and assertive, Beckham expressed his disbelief at Meghan's comments, emphasizing the importance of authenticity and integrity in public life. He referred to her statements as fake, suggesting that they were a calculated attempt to shift public perception and garner sympathy at the expense of his family. In his response, Beckham highlighted the values he instilled in his children, particularly in relation to honesty and being true to oneself. He articulated that as a father, he was proud of how he raised his daughter, and that any insinuation otherwise was not only hurtful but also completely unfounded. The emotional weight of his words resonated deeply with his followers, many of whom praised him for standing up for his family. Fans and supporters quickly rallied around him, amplifying his message across various platforms and using hashtags to express their support. The immediate impact of Beckham's response was palpable. Within hours, social media platforms were flooded with reactions, ranging from supportive messages to critical analyses of both Beckham's and Meghan's public personas. Trending topics emerged as fans and commentators dissected his post, analyzing the rhetoric he used and the potential implications of his words. David's fans praised him for his eloquent defense of his family, while Meghan's supporters argued that the response was an overreaction, further fueling the debate. Major news outlets picked up the story, with headlines that ranged from sensational to analytical. Many commentators weighed in, viewing Beckham's response as a pivotal moment in the ongoing narrative between the two celebrities. Some suggested that by directly calling out Meghan, Beckham had not only defended his family but had also positioned himself as a figure of strength in the face of what they perceived as unjust criticism. Others, however, cautioned that such a public confrontation could lead to an escalating feud that might draw more media scrutiny and public attention. As the discourse unfolded, celebrities and influencers began chiming in, sharing their thoughts on the matter. Some sided with Beckham, suggesting that he had every right to protect his family's reputation. Others expressed concern over the potential for this feud to overshadow more pressing social issues, arguing that celebrity conflicts should not detract from meaningful conversations about authenticity and the challenges of public life. Beckham's response also sparked discussions about the nature of celebrity feuds in the digital age. Many pointed out the role of social media in amplifying personal disputes, turning what might have been a private disagreement into a public spectacle. The instant nature of online communication meant that every word was scrutinized, every post dissected, and every reaction magnified. In the days that followed, the media frenzy continued, with interviews and commentary exploring the psychological impact of such public disputes on the parties involved. Experts weighed in on the potential ramifications for both Beckham and Meghan, suggesting that while Beckham's assertion of family values might resonate positively with his audience, it could also lead to deeper scrutiny of his personal life and choices. As the world watched this unfolding saga, it became clear that David Beckham's response had not only defended his daughter but had also ignited a larger conversation about the intersections of celebrity, media, and authenticity. The implications of his words reached far beyond the immediate conflict, prompting reflections on what it means to be genuine in a world often dominated by curated images and narratives. As we continue to analyze the fallout from this remarkable exchange, it's essential to consider how both David Beckham and Meghan Markle navigate their stories in a public arena that is unforgiving and relentless. The stakes are high, and every action taken can lead to significant consequences in the court of public opinion. The long-term effects of David Beckham's response to Meghan Markle and the ensuing public feud are likely to have profound implications for his brand image, which has been meticulously crafted over the decades. Beckham has positioned himself not only as a football icon, but also as a global brand ambassador and a family man. His handling of this situation could either bolster or undermine the carefully constructed persona.